A'uzu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Surah Ad-Duha. Background. In the beginning period of revelations, there was a period during which the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam received no revelations, and the pagans began to mock him as one forsaken by his God. The theme of this surah is to console the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and its object is to remove his anxiety and distress, which was caused by the suspension of revelation. Surah Ad-Duha. By the morning daylight and by the night when it grows dark and still, your Rabb has neither forsaken you, O Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, nor is he displeased with you. Certainly, the later life shall be better for you than the earlier. Soon your Rabb will grant you something with which you will be well pleased. Did Allah not find you an orphan and gave you shelter? Did he not find you lost, unaware of the faith, the Quran, and the prophethood, and gave you guidance? Did he not find you poor and made you self-sufficient? Therefore, do not treat the orphan with harshness, and do not chide away the beggar, and speak gratefully about the bounty of your Rabb.